Welcome to Medicine Skulls. This is episode 3 of the Medicine Skulls Animal Spirit Card Meditation Series, 1111 Transformation. 11 daily meditations for 11 minutes each. Today's meditation is dedicated to the deer and is focused on kindness and gentleness. Deer makes us look inward. Are you being kind to yourself? Are you pushing too hard to achieve what you want? Today, let the deer be your guide. Sometimes it takes a soft touch to achieve the goal you want, and gentleness is a practice. It's very close relative as kindness. The gentleness and kindness of the deer reflect its self-love. Being here today is an act of self-love. It is a reminder to keep our dreams and our goals in check. Self-love must come first. Being nice to ourselves is sometimes the last thing on the list of the day, but it's so important. It's okay to be driven. It's okay to manifest the life you want. It's okay to be a force in the world. Just remember to make space for self-love. Today you can choose happiness, you can choose peace, and you can choose kindness and gentleness. Be like the deer. Love yourself. If you feel your mind starting to wander, repeat this mantra silently in your head. I love myself, I forgive myself, and I will be kind to myself. I love myself, I forgive myself, and I will be kind to myself. Now, go with that. Thank you. As you gently release your mantra, begin to come back to focus. Breathe deeply. Start to wiggle your fingers and your toes. Smile. Deer is looking over you today. Deer knows that you're going to be gentle and kind to yourself. This meditation came from the Medicine Skull Spirit Deck and Guidebook. If you would like to pre-order a copy, links are below. Please remember to like and subscribe so that you may experience all of the free content designed to help you go deeper in your spiritual walk. Simply click the thumbs up and bell icons below. This series is meant to awaken your soul and help guide you on your path. Thank you for being here today. And from all of us at the Medicine Skulls Gallery in Seattle, we send our love and gratitude. Namaste.